Before we start this video on Volantis aspects, I must sing a massive giveaway. First of all, the first unedited comment to get yourself two new loot boxes, which is worth $30 each, so it's a $60 first comment giveaway, which is really, really pork. But the main prize is gonna be an Acid Glaive, which is not in game yet. That's a massive giveaway. How to join a massive giveaway? Please simply like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment the ingredient down below. Yeah, let's go with the video. Yo, I'm back, bitches! Yeah, today we are on Volantis RSPS, and yeah, Volantis RSPS is doing great. There are now 13 players online. And yeah, first of all, before I start with the video, I just want to say sorry for not uploading. I need a timeout, basically, because, yeah, I don't want to go in details, but, yeah, it's been a while that I uploaded on Volantis RSPS, and, yeah, as you guys can see, Volantis RSPS is a whole customized server which has great content, and, yeah, today we have something special, because we are showing the new world boss added shortly, which is really, really pork. We're gonna kill the boss a few times and we can see what we can get like. The rare drop from this boss is an infinity prayer pot and golden armor pieces is rare as well. But yeah, let's see if we can maybe achieve that. And as you guys can see, we're using one of the best gear in game, like with the owner's cape, obviously. And yeah, I just want to mention as well, I'm not the owner of the server, I'm just using this rank to show off some content and yeah, gonna speed up the kills a little bit. And yeah, I really hope you enjoy, and let's go straight into the first clip. So let's do that now. So first of all, we're gonna start directly with the comment. I can spawn the boss right here. The comment for me is pay VB, and if you do that, the boss is gonna spawn. And as you guys can see, the new world boss added, and basically every player have a chance to join. As you guys can see, everyone is joining already. And yeah, we're gonna check out a few kills, basically. Maybe we are lucky, I'm not sure, but yeah. As you guys can see, we already got the Ring of Insurance, when that's pork, bro. We're gonna loot that, and also some Volantis tickets. And yeah, we're gonna spawn a few bosses. And as you guys can see, community is helping me as well, which makes it way much easier for me to get faster kills as well. And yeah, I want to mention the community is really, really pog as well. And yeah, let's see if we maybe can get some rare drops. That would be pog. And yeah, drink boots. What is that? Dragon boots. Oh shit, look at them. That's a nice pet, man. But yeah, we're gonna spawn as many as we can. And holy shit, man. This is super, super pog, man. Holy shit, man. Let's see if we can maybe get something good. Woo! Let's do that. Holy shit, man. Oh shit, we got an infernal MG, man. Holy fuck, man. Holy fuck, man. Okay, let's see. We need to get more of these, man. Come on. This is super pork, man. But let's see if we can maybe get something lucky, man. Like, holy shit, bro. I like this, man. Holy shit, man. And we got the Drakan's body, man. Holy shit. Bate got the infernal minigun as well, man. That's pork. But yeah. Bro, so many people are here to get the boss, man. Holy shit, man. But yeah, man. Volantis is doing great. Oh shit, we got the Dragon's Legs, man. I take that. Pog. Maybe we can get something better, man. That would be pog. Okay, we're gonna spawn every time the boss. But yeah. Let's see. We need the rare drop, like the infinity prayer potion, a prayer pot maybe, and maybe some golden armor pieces. Oh shit, we got the helmet as well. That's pog. Damn, okay. But yeah, let's speed that up a little bit and yeah, we can maybe see what we can get. So let's do that now. Oh my god, we just got the golden black melee sword. That's so rare, bro. Holy shit, man, we got that. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it, man. We could upgrade this. This is pork, bro. Holy shit, man. Oh my god. Oh, another body. Oh, someone got dragons. Oh shit, man. Oh my god, the ring of insurance as well, man. Holy fuck, man. So many good drops, boys. Holy fuck, man. We're getting so good loot here. Damn, I'm surprised that we got already the golden black melee sword, which is one of the rares, man. Holy shit, man. So after we finished the full inventory of killing the new world boss, as you guys can see, we got so much good stuff, but the jackpot, as you guys can see, is the golden black melee sword, which looks super, super porker like that. Yeah, we were super, super lucky. I can't complain at all. We got a bunch of gears of dragon's bodies, dragon's legs, and bunch of infernal miniguns, bunch of other nice miniguns, bunch of dragon's capes, a bunch of Ring of Insurance, which is really, really pork. I like that. And yeah, we also got the Tree of Fallen, which is also interesting. But yeah, I can't complain at all. It's really, really pork, and it's super worth it to hop online and try this boss out. So that's super pork. And yeah, that's super pork. I don't know what to say, man. Yeah, that's it for today's video. Really hope you enjoy. So make sure to join Volantis RSPS. Volantis RSPS is a super clean custom RSPS. I used to play it a lot on my free time, and yeah, really, really poor community as well, super nice to me, and yeah, it's definitely worth to hop online, the link in the description down below, and yeah, also join my massive giveaway, pretty simple, like this video, please subscribe to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment in-game down below. Yeah, really hope you enjoy, and peace.